Oof. Oof. Anything goes. Ooh. I'm not.
Hey, go ahead. You want to swap supplies? No problem.
Anything goes. Why the fuck did he have fire fusion cores? Anything goes. Goes.
One day we'll put this back together better than ever.
Coming to you from the Jewel Green. It's a bit of a ways away. So let's go.
The Great Green Jewel of the Commonwealth. It's Diamond City Radio.
Atom Bomb Baby is next. It's by the Five Stars. I guess you were aware of it and didn't already know because I did it before.
Bum, 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 bum. Baby little atom bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's gonna say, I want her to be a million times harder than TNT. Bum, but atom bum, piano bum, piano bum, piano. Atom bomb, atom bomb, we're in my ring wall. And TNT bomb, piano bomb, piano bomb, piano bomb, piano. Atom bomb, baby, little. I'm bomb, I want her in my wigwam. She's gonna sway, I want her to be a million times hotter than TNT. Bum, ba-da-dum, bum, ba-da-dum, bum, ba-da-dum, bum, ba-da-dum. No one.
He hit me so hard I went through the fucking game.
We found out. Yes, we did. We found out. Now we know. We found out. Yeah, you found out that grandma plays in numbers. Now, yes, we did. We found out. Yes, now we know that grandma plays in numbers.
Huh. After all these years.
Trap. It's not a trap. Area. Could it be area? It could be area.
I'm in.
It was area.
We found out. Now we know that grandma plays in numbers.
I've got a feast on flesh, human!
We found out, yes we do. We found out, that's her soul. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays in numbers. Yes, yes, we found out. We found out. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays in numbers.
Milex.
We found out, bless her soul. We found out, we know that grandma plays in numbers.
I've got this one.
You hit like a rat rope.
Another one for the Minutemen.
Shit. A bit late. Okay, hi. Oh, welcome to the stream, Pika. Can't tell if I'm a bit late. Well, I'm 10 minutes into the stream as of right now. You're not late. So don't worry about that.
Worry me. Maybe
Jimmy.
This guy didn't know how to use a toilet properly, apparently.
Hold on. It was by Three Sons. And,
This guy had a bit too much to drink. How was your day? It was absolutely crap. I worked for 8 hours. 8 straight hours. And I hated every second of it. But now that I'm back, I've only got 3.5 hours tomorrow. So once I get through that, I'm gonna have a good rest. So, you know, I'm looking forward to that. So, for now, I'm doing alright. How are you, Pika? Locked in the closet for some reason. He died getting a swell.
I don't want to think about what happened here.
I didn't realize how small this place was. Doing okay? That's good. Almost every day that was working. It's pretty impressive. I don't get to talk to my friends very often that much anymore because of work. And the only time I ever do get to talk to them was like on the off day. And so we usually just get drunk and high together. Just have like a really good time. Just to like have the best moments possible when we're together. But it doesn't happen as often as it used to, which is sad. And I am, as much of an introvert I am, I hate not having many people to talk to, or anyone to talk to. And so while I can't hang with them, my grand's in bed, so I stream to talk to you. Ooh. Main brewery. I see you, Quantum. On the other side of the door. Dun 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 dun.
Sweet.
Oh, the fuck was that locked? Well, early hours you might get later afternoons for friends if possible. Yeah. And because they also live quite far away, I have to get a bus every time. Which is kind of annoying, but, you know, it's fine. It takes about an hour to get there, and an hour to get back, depending on the day. Unless it's a Sunday, then we have Sunday bus times, and it takes about 2 hours. And then I have to walk back, because there isn't any buses back on Sundays.
Something over here.
This is bullying. Fuck you. Shit, pressing. Got nowhere.
Glad that's over.
Holy crap. I hate those things.
Let's get this over with.
The reason why I like to take the eggs is because it might do spawn like a few of those things, but I like taking the eggs simply because you can get a lot of you can cook them, make an omelet. And they heal a lot. My like eggs heal a lot of health. If you cook them, make an omelet out of them. Bowl, not bad. Cereal ball. Oh, he's cereal ball.
just another roach.
Okay? It's not roaches. These are much worse than roaches. Much more annoying. But the eggs are much more worth it. I was just sitting down here.
Wait, found you.
Ha. Good job, Preston. You were useful for once. Very nice, but an omelet is an omelet. Yep. Never had an omelet in real life, I don't think. Personality.
Personality.
Got anything?
Personality.
Hmm.
That was personality.
Wonder what's this were.
Yeah.
Nothing. Ah, down here. Down here.
Look sharp.
I'm not saying anyone's sick. I'm not saying it's correct.
So roof. Players, do you think it will take to complete? Yeah, you seem to enjoy it. To complete this game? If you mean to complete the story, I don't know, I'm not really focusing on story. If you mean to complete, like, as in collect everything and unlock every location in the game, then, oh, it's going to take a long time. Like, I'm going to be playing this game for months upon end. Get fucked.
Anyway, it's it's something to think about, I guess. Frankie Carl wrote a song about tomorrow. Or at least
I
get
bad. How do I get inside then? He just locked himself in. And started drinking him a lot. I mean, fair enough.
Tight.
Anything in here that I kind of want? I guess I want to see what's in that loot box. That's about it. There was another way that I didn't go inside. So I'll just head inside and see what's that last way. And if there's anything, then I'll just head back out. Climbing on rusty metal, that sounds like a great idea. Oh, that's a brilliant idea, Pika. Have you ever done it? Ooh, I don't know if I've ever told you this, but I have gone on holiday once to, I'm not too sure of the country, of the city, but I know it was in Spain somewhere. And it was in a city that was by the coast. Like, it had the, so we had the beaches to the ocean and everything. But, I was climbing some rocks, like, actual rocks up to, like, a giant hill that was overlooking the sea.
Nice.
But I ended up falling. And because I fell, I scraped all my foot. And even exaggerating, every single inch of my foot was covered in my blood and cuts. I had cut my foot in every possible way. So what do? I put my sandal on and just walk up. It was a very fun day. But the morning after, I did jack shit. I just stayed inside the entire day. Although it was very hot, I was getting fucking sunburns everywhere, and I hate sunburns. I hate the heat, and I hate sunburns. I'd like to go somewhere like Canada. I would love to go to Canada, actually.
Let's do this.
It's fucking running. Did they lure me into the Super Mutants thing? They did. Fucking bastard.
No fight today.
It was enjoyable, Pika. It was... I had a lot of sunburns, but in the end, it was all a positive experience. thought I had cocktails equipped. No. Oh shit. No one's here. Shit. Haha. May not be too long. Crawl out through the fallout, baby. In my loving arms.
At least there's only one of them. No way I could pick this.
Control me, fallout. Through the fallout, back to me. Beach rocks or any bigger type of water rocks if they were meant to be some sort of slippery things in existence. Yeah, very slippy. But to be fair, I did get pretty high. Fucking legendary. Russian legendary Gonka. There he is. Dun, dun, dun. It's kind of useless. Showing people how to run rocks to cross something looks cool, but enjoy being hurt? Yeah. It's a. I mean. If you do it successfully, it's like the coolest feeling ever. But like, you know, as long as if you can power through the pain, you should be fine. It just depends on how sensitive to pain you are. I'm a little bitch when it comes to pain, usually. I fucking fell off a skateboard and landed on my hand and complained for a full day about my hand hurting. Money, money, honey, rock and roll. Money, money, honey, in the rock and roll. Why are you on this ship, good sir?
Just mind your business, all right?
Maybe.
Hey there.
So, yeah?
Yeah? Why are you on the ship? I haven't got anything on the ship. I guess ghouls and shit can't get to you. My legs could, but, you know. Garvey's going for a swim. Gravy and water. Just wash you away. Thought we could get some bad meat out of that. Maybe not. Is there a red isn't here? I'm running in a full fucking circle. Oh, you fuck. Up in here. Oh, I hear the Brotherhood. Hello, Brotherhood. Fuck you guys. Oh, hello. Where am I? Fuck you. There's a missile launcher on him. Sweet. Fuck you. No. Ah, of course. Drop the fucking minigun. Don't care about that. To shoot every animal in the game. Possible. That is one of the goals, I guess, yes. To kill everything in the game. At least once, one of everything. Cool. Loves me. Oh, I'm crazy. Crazy in love with my. Is there anything I can actually hear I can do? Vandalism. Have you been up to anything, Pika? Done anything lately? Anything fun, interesting, or just in general?
Here we go.
Here we go. Here we go. Girls. It's a fucking legendary. I should sell for a bit. Look out. Did I pass some super mutants? Grab it. It's a man.
Let's get this over.
Acid pump because why not? Yes. Exactly, Pico. Why not?
Look out. Only for you.
Ooh. There's no Coca-Cola in there, an empty bottle of milk.
Look at me. Yours, rack about you, baby. Rock behind you, baby. Give way. Rock your honey, oh baby. Rock your honey, oh baby. You're never gonna give away.
Oh, cool, Parama.
You need more.
So it's not micro, it can't be racist then. Can it be bored? B-R-E-D. It could be. But it's not. Could it be short? It can be short. Can it be foods? It could be foods. It was foods.
Did you find anything useful?
It's T-51, a full set. I've got a full set of T-45 and a full set of T-51. That's pretty cool.
And on the rest.
Where am I? I'm right here. I need to be over there.
Rock behind you, baby. Rock behind you, baby. Give away. Never gonna give away. And you're never gonna give away, away.
Cool. What is that? Okay, I was about to say, what is that red light? But it's fucking... when pressing fucking turned a Melok into dust. Oh, you have to go back for your son. I don't care about my son to go for him. I hope the next time I see him, he's a 70-year-old man, so I can fucking kill him.
I hope you're here to help.
No.
I heard that a group of soldiers...
That's right. What's the trouble here?
Super mutants came through a few days ago. Only a few of them, but they did a lot of damage before we managed to drive them off. It was only a miracle that nobody got killed.
Defense. Turret. I can't make turrets. Gadposts. I can make a bunch of gadposts, sir. Where would you like a gadpost to be?
Wait.
This is going to be my little spot. Rush, Alakazam. Oh, we can re my. Rush, Cash, Alakazam. Flash, flash, Alakazam. Dun 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 dun. The fuck are you doing all the way over there? Where are these super mutants at? Welcome back, Pika. I didn't even realize you went on BRB, to be honest. Wait for the fucking super mutants. Oh. Is that the super mutants? Full sky. Flash. Alakazam and goodbye. So where are these super mutants at? Ah.
What's that?
A fucking shot. Woo. Well, this didn't go well. That didn't go too well. The guy fucking shot a rocket straight at me and I died. What else did I expect? How far back did it save? I'm... Okay. Sip. Yes. Sip on the Coca-Cola. Coke tastes very good. That was overkill, yeah. I'm gonna fucking make sure that doesn't happen again.
That's right. What's the trouble here?
This time. Wasn't this foggy last time, was it? No, it wasn't this foggy at all. You know what I'm gonna do?
Oh, we're gonna die!
Favorite this.
Louis Jordan is up next. Spelled Louis, but don't get fooled. This one I can relate to because I don't like talking to people.
The super mutants came through here, right? Do Do-do-do-do-do-do-do. Agility? Come here. Keep it knocking, but you can't come in. What is your favorite drink? My favorite drink? Ooh. My favorite drink. That would have to be a cocktail I'm a little made. It's a cocktail of Russian standard vodka mixed with a VK and an apple flavored Lucozade. But you have to drink it before it, before the fizz goes away, before it flattens. Otherwise, it's not going to taste as good. But to be fair, I was really high when I drank that. And, so it must have tasted a lot better than it actually was. Which is fine. You know, it's still worth it. But you can't come in. I have to max out my agility so I can do more stuff. What the fuck are these super mutants? Found them.
Thing going on. Come on over, baby.
I think I got something over here.
Oh, baby, come on. You're rushing. Whole lot of shaking going on.
You hit like a ball.
Get fucked. Preston, come here, you bitch.
Hey. Supplies? No problem.
Tick. That's a very heavy assault rifle. Both the missile launchers. Actually, just one of them. Tick that. And tick as much junk as you can carry. There you go. Hold on, I've got something else for you. Another rocket launcher.
What am I doing?
Spiced apples. I've gone into making my own little cocktails whenever I get vodka. I'd like to mix them with all sorts of different drinks. I need to get some G2O and mix some vodka with that. And maybe some gin. Vodka, gin, and G2O. That sounds brilliant.
I can't believe it. We won. We couldn't have done it without your help. The Minutemen came through for us, and we won't forget it.
Thank you. 100 caps. I didn't realize I got caps for doing that.
Hey, what else have you got for me, Preston?
I'll let you know if I
can. No. They need our help. Thank you.
In the meantime, make sure to offer help to anyone that needs it. That can only help our cause.
Thank you. for not giving me another defend quest, so it's not mandatory. Uranium fever is burning, got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around, with Geiger counter in my hand. Uranium fever is gone and got me down. Alright. Uranium fever is burning all down. Uranium fever is running all around. Uranium fever has gone and got me down. To make an omelette, I need dirty water. Uranium fever is gonna get me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around, with a Geiger counter in my hand. Uranium fever is gonna get me down. Take gross and some grossings taste nice, yeah. By 17 other guys. Uranium fever is gone and got me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around, with a Geiger counter in my hand and rolling hands on my hand. Uranium fever is gone and got me down. Jesus. I'm very terrible shot, apparently. Never use VATS, because it's terrible. I need to get my perception up, because that makes my VATS even better. And it's only so bad because my perception's at level 2. I'm getting my agility up, because it makes me able to use VATS more often. But it's not as good until I get my perception up. Uranium fever's gone and got me down. Uranium fever's gonna turn around. Look at your counter in my hand. Uranium fever's gone and got me down. My rocket 69. A relentless missile launcher. Refills your action points on a critical hit.
Hey,
you may have that. That's gonna sell for quite a lot. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Rocket 69. Cool. Seth.
No way I can pick this.
It's too difficult. Rocket 69, rocket 69, some nice thing. Rocket 69, rocket 69, rocket 69. I'm a rocket 69. Rocket 69. Ooh. I hear a lot of them. All right, this isn't as good.
Let's take him out.
Shit. I didn't fuck. I took a look at my health at the very last second. Fuck. Oh, am I fucking on drugs or some shit? Wait. I have an addiction. Right. Do I have a... Yeah, I do. Addictahol gets rid of my addictions. Pardon me? Where is, there it is. Step away from that. In-game, right? Wait, what do you mean in-game? What about? That's a nice fall. Personality... I think it was. My screen's gone off. There we go.
Did you see that? Found you. Another one for them? Hold on. Here we go.
Fuck off. Perfect penalty. No smoking. The game captures on drugs. Oh, yeah. And so am I. Not right now, sadly. Well, I have a plasma cartridge with a 10mm pistol. You can use neither of them. Am I gonna find a plasma rifle with a fucking 10mm ammo next to it? Personality. Fuck you guys. You're a legendary. Shit. Are you, you're just... Exterminator's combat rifle. Ooh. And that'll sell for quite a bit. .50 caliber ammo.
You're listening to,
Fusion cells.
If you're listening at all. Here's,
Oh, what a way to go.
Damn it, where are they?
Save time. Good idea, Pika. That's something I forget to do a lot, is save.
Excellent.
Lay back home. Way back on. Shit, I missed. Did you kill him? You did, you didn't kill him, but like, you downed Preston. Cool. Back home. I'll be paying. Need you where? Armory. I want to go in the armory. Hopefully I have a lot of stuff in the armory.
You have a visual on it.
Really? Fuck you. That's a lot of them traps.
Look at all this.
Why was there so many traps in here?
Make every shot count.
Every shot counted. Ooh. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's hacking and whacking and smacking. He's seeing the thing being literally in his face.
Yes.
Yes, Pika. Very true. You're pretty handy with a bobby pin. Cannot use this while in combat. There's a glue in there. But it looks like a half of T-45. Half a set of T-45. Good job, Preston. Good fucking job. Oh, it's T-60. It's... we're missing a leg and an arm. Baseball.
Hey.
What do you need?
Get in there. Dun 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 dun.
Hey.
Okay. What am I doing?
Do you have anything that you could hold on to? Anything that doesn't have a hat next to it can just go in your inventory. No, that's wrong button. Glad it does. I'm glad it says, do you want to shot? Are you sure you want to do this? Glad it says that. Everything goes. Preston will notice him in 20 minutes. Fuck off. Fuck off. As soon as I heard that voice, I knew exactly what it was, and I want to leave. Oh, I just had a good idea. Fuck you.
Weapon status engaged.
Get out, get out, get out. Woohoo. Fusion cores? Nice. Those are expensive. And a leg. I did save, don't worry. That was scary? Yeah, it was very scary. I fucking hate those things. Because they destroy me. Absolutely annihilate my health. Oh! I can't tell what kind of ammo that is. I'm not very good at identifying the different types of power armor. Hopefully it's a full set. I've got T45, T51, half a set of T60. What else is there? Strong armor? Yeah. Very strong power armor. Am I doing anything specific, or am I just... Might as well go to the radio tower. Fuck those guys. Holy shit. Oh, you fuck. Scare the fuck out of me, bastard. Because I move them, and I forget. What does this do? Where am I? Who super means?
I'll wear your guts around my neck. Where'd you go? Huh?
Inviting. Sounds like a lot of them. Oh, hello.
No. Human time is gone. This is the age of the super. You hit like a man.
We got company, do we, Preston? Molotovs. Don't forget to follow. Why are you saying that, Pika? I can't follow myself. Do a melee fight? Fine.
Wounded.
You have a super, super sledge. You know what a super sledge is, Pika? Have you ever seen a super sledge? It's in all the Fallout games. Have you ever seen a super sledge? Strong senses that like the enemy is right in front of us.
Sweet.
Found a key of some sort. I don't know what the key's for. So he runs inside. He has a full set of power armor, and he runs outside as soon as he hears a fucking super mutant. Gonna be a good fight, is it? Grying. I've got a lot of 45, I didn't realize that. Sledge is super. It's a pretty cool weapon, actually, to be fair, Pika. Super sledge. So you know what another sledgehammer is, right? If I just replace a shish kebab. It's literally got a rocket on the end of it. Hold on. There we go. It's literally got a fucking rocket on it. It's a sledgehammer with a rocket on the other end of it. The fucking impact that's going to put on someone. Hey. Stop fucking moving in front of me. Get my marshmallows and chocolate.
No way I could pick this.
What is this? Steamer trunk. It's a very strange name. Ouch, bastard.
Lock tight. Security's too tight.
Old Sean. Hehe. Gonna use this on the old Sean. All right. Who are you? The fuck do you mean I killed all these people on my own? If you die, I'm looting your shit, by the way.
And got me mad!
The fuck's the entrance? Here it is. Ouch. Okay.
Life in the Commonwealth. I gotta put the music closer to the mic.
Stupid. Spelled Lewis, but don't be fooled. And say the Fallout Bill you like that. Someone broke out of prison. You come in, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. Keep a knocking, but you can't come in. I'm not gonna try again. Wait, what? No way, it's him. I think it is. But there's no way it's him. Is it?
May I help you?
It is, it's him. Why is he here?
Exterminate. May I help you?
Groovy. Save time, aw. Why, what happened? Did I miss something? Oh, I recognize where I am. What the fuck is this place? Corporate HQ. Joe's Corporate HQ. Never been here before. Dun, dun, dun. A little calculator. To be the little calculator. What do you mean the little calculator? I've got a terrible memory, Pika. Uranium fever is gonna get me down. Uranium fever is spreading all around. Or in my hand.
Uranium fever has gone and got me down. Uranium fever is getting guys down. Uranium fever is spreading all around with a Geiger counter in my hand. Uranium fever is getting guys down. What the fuck am I? This is the fucking basement to the school. It's a vault. Is that a person? Is that a shadow of a person? Oh, it's a person. He's got sunglasses on. What are they? They've got a turret, but like, what kind of, are they gunners? Are they raiders? Oh, the gunners. That's fine. I don't mind killing gunners. How the fuck did I get 13 of those things? Good idea. It's gonna get me down. One more should do. For good luck. Get some.
Name my business. Sky. Flash. Alakazam.
This one's kind of you. Shh, Alakazam.
You can take a missile launcher if you want.
Yeah. And it looks like a calculator as the robot spoke. Ah.
Oh, that would have been cool.
Sky.
I'm not one for reading. I'm not very good at it. I don't have the patience for reading. Explore Vault 75. Assholes. Save time, good idea, Pika.
People like,
Find Labex's card reader. Okay, dokie. Seems like fun. I found it. The holy water. A mannequin? You're not a mannequin, though. Deal with him. Quickly get back here. Huh. What is this? Tactical excited laser pistol? Not worth much. Stumner's 44. Is that anything like Kellogg's pistol? It is. It's the same gun. Pure water isn't a myth. It's so pure it can even float on radiation in the air. Fuck you. I need to heal. And how do I heal? Rusted mallet, mate. I'll come back for that. You fucking weak ass bitch. You're in power armor.
Understand. You're on the way it
does.
Got it. Need to find the card.
Don't you know the world?
Ooh, it's a rocket. Why do the kids, the school kids, have fucking ammo in their box? What's with these frame drops? I'm getting so many frames dropping. How much is pure water worth? Purified water is worth 20 caps, which is quite a lot, to be fair, for just a simple drink of water. It's water and it's worth 20 caps. You fuck. I guess I see Sean. I'm in love with a wonderful guy.
Who?
You. I missed. Take a grenade instead. Gunners.
I'm not saying it's correct. And you know, of course it's the mayor. I have a statement from the mayor's office. You know, it's nothing to worry about.
You're taking a shit? Not in a mall, but seriously? Here or your friend just die and you say, what do you do with you? Take a shit?
Anyway,
I guess it's better in a toilet than shit in your pants, I guess. Tactical powerful calibrated powerful hunting rifle. That sounds 55. I might keep a hold of that. 210 million dollar pieces. Yeah. West. Did I pick up his gun? By accident? I did. Don't want that. Oh, the rest. Grandma was playing the numbers. We found out. No. Yes, we did. We found out. We found out. We found out that grandma plays the numbers.
Yes, gotta find a card. No use. I got a card. Yes,
we know. Found out. Now we
don't
know
have the card. Gotta find the card.
Is there a different card for that? We found out. Yes, we do. We found out. Bless her soul. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays the numbers.
Get some!
Oh, shit. Don't. Here, have this. Have another one. What the fuck is that? Did you see that? Pico, clip that. He muted it today. Found out, yes, we do. We found out, bless her soul. We found out. Now we know that grandma plays a number. Crippling rolling pin. Oh, isn't that great? Fuck this thing.
Babe, lay that pistol down. Pistol fucking mama. Lay that pistol down.
Let's get this over with.
Lay that pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down.
Who's there?
Pistol back in my mouth. Lay that pistol down. Lay that pistol down. Back in mama. Lay that thing down. Here's somebody. I was dead. Oh, lay pistol down, babe. Lay that pistol down. Pistol back in mama. Lay that pistol down.
Ooh, science ball head. Get one extra guessing while hacking, but that's, I don't need that. That was, if that's all I get out of this, it's not really worth it. Because those things are easy. Hacking's quite easy. Save time, eclipse it, thank you. Fuck was that though? Did you see the grenades just bouncing off of the fucking air?
Pistol down. Pistol down, babe, lay that pistol down. And back in my mouth, lay that pistol down. Back in my mouth, that pistol down.
Did you see the flying man? Yes. The man flew.
And now, a word, or several, from our sponsors. Diamond City Surplus, now open 24 hours a day. Management reserves the right to refuse service to anyone, especially synths.
Especially synths. Why are there more of them?
Pellety.
Prime directive experiments. Prime directive.
Lock's really strong.
Ah.
Oop.
personality. Gotta be honest. Personality. Personality. Personality.
There's a safe in here somewhere, but where? Where is the safe? Ah, here it is.
He's laughing. He's happening, laughing, he's laughing. Fucking, he's got why shopping a bee.
Yes.
He's happening, and whacking, he's slapping. He's hacking and whacking, he's laughing.
Hmm.
Why? Chopping at me.
Ah, that's his side. What's over here then? Oh, I know.
Hacking and whacking and slapping. Hacking and whacking and slapping. He's hacking and whacking and slapping. He's hack, whack, chopping at me. Chopping away, chopping to me.
Going up. Ground floor.
Ooh, so that was a pretty nice little adventure here. Reminder, never go down a school basement again.
Rocking on me. Say that I move a mountain. I'm gonna move the mountain.
Where am I? Hmm.
Crazy, crazy in love, I say. Crazy calls me.
I don't think that's a regular hangout spot. You should be fine. Maybe, maybe not. I wonder if there's any other. I don't really listen to other radios. Classical radio. Fuck that. Fuck that. No. Diamond radios, you know. Oh, fuck. Nice. The fuck? The fuck's he doing all the way over there?
I say as ever. I mean forever. So I'm crazy, crazy in love.
Ooh.
Well, maybe it's not just a rumor. I mean, as far as I know, of course, it's kind of crazy, if you ask me.
That's it.
And if it were real, it'd be super dangerous.
Ooh. On the nut. Margaret's nut. Was it Margaret? The game has crashed.